back in the time machine. My nail didn't fall. We're going to now visit Italy of the classical era, same time as Beethoven. This is a good friend of Beethoven's named Mauro Giuliani, grew up in Italy, moved to Vienna to find success in opera, and ended up just playing the guitar. But he wrote a lot of beautiful music. This one in particular, it's called The Rose. The Rose, everybody. Oh, well. Here, pass these around, you can smell them.